Howdy, and welcome to the Whole Earth Provision Company Gear Desk. Today we're going to look at how to pack this 55-liter Patagonia Black Hole Duffel back into a storage sack right here. So the first thing we're going to do is remove straps. The first thing I do with the bag is to put this flap down inside the bag and have the storage sack on the outside here. It's going to want to fold kind of naturally along these fold lines from the factory. So just kind of accordion style down like so. Flip it backwards or upside down. Connect the strap backwards just to clean it up. You'll kind of see lines on either side where it was folded from the factory, and you just pop these guys in like so, and then roll, rest up, and then you're just going to want to flip this bag inside out. Just pop your straps, zipper up, and that's how you do it.